Hello, in this video, we shall explore the OCI logging service for OAC, which will enable us to extract valuable insights into application usage and report executions. The logging service of OCI is a log management interface available for all the resources within a tenancy, including OAC, which has two log types, namely the audit log and the diagnostic log. The audit log records certain user-initiated actions from which we can obtain information about who initiated the action, when it occurred, and what is the event. On the other hand, the diagnostic log serves as the session log, offering details such as the issued SQL statements and time. This is an overview of the task that we will execute in this video to understand the functionality. Let's start with the setup of OCI logging for an OAC instance. As a prerequisite, ensure to add the two policies in the identity page for the compartment in order to enable and use the logging service. Navigate to Observability and Management in OCI and to Logging. Create a log group, which is a logical container for storing logs in the same compartment as the OAC instance. Click on the Enable Service Log and select the Analytics Cloud Service. Select the log category as Audit Log and fill in the name. The advanced option can be used to specify the log retention time, which is 1 month by default. Perform the same step for the diagnostic log. The two logs are now enabled for the analytics instance within this compartment. For the demo, we will log into the OAC instance and perform some actions, like deleting a workbook in shared folder. We will also create a snapshot. Change a system setting and do an export. Now, if an administrator aims to determine the cause of the missing report, the audit log in the log group can be checked. The user has the option to choose custom and specify a particular timestamp. Alternatively, we can use the explore with log search option and input filter keywords. Expand the result and copy the JSON formatted log onto a text file. As said earlier, we can get the OCID of the user associated with the action, the timestamp, and the event in addition to the other fields in the audit log. This may enable the administrators to evaluate the permissions on the object or for users in this case. We can also notice log entries for the other actions that are classified under audit type. Here is an example of audit log on a snapshot activity. Similarly, this is the log on system settings change. Turning our attention to the diagnostic log, we can analyze the session queries, filter by the ECID, and see the entries related to the single execution. This covers the topic on how we can utilize the OCI logging for auditing and monitoring OAC. Thanks for watching this video.